Okay friends, today we are going to review a beautiful washing machine by LG. It's a fully automatic washing machine. It is 11 kgs is the capacity, and as you can see, the stainless steel and a chrome kind of finish all over the body. It's beautiful to look at. It's maintenance free. It doesn't get dusty and all very easily. Then you have a lot of good things going for it, which we'll discuss in a while. Okay, this thing supports inverter technology and it has a direct drive motor, which is the latest equipment or the motor technology which the LG is providing. It has a 10-year warranty on the motor. There's a 2-year standard warranty on the washing machine itself, and it has a 6 motions in it. That's tumbling and jet spray and wave force, and you have a lot of other things. This model is filter free, so there's no filter which is inside the machine. So if I look inside, there's no filter. It has a beautiful steel drum and nice body to go with it. So there's no filter. That's one of the reasons why I like this machine, is that after the wash cycle, you don't need to take out any dirt or anything. So that's one thing which I really liked about it. And if I look at the compartment of detergent, and here you can put the detergent that you want in this top loading model. You can put liquid detergent. There's a fabric softener compartment also. So if you use that, you can use that as well. Talking about the control panel, it has a smart drum direct drive technology that I've already told you about. Then we have a time delay option, we have soaking option, strong wave, delicate wave, hot wash, cold wash, you have those options. And if I look here, okay, here's the jet spray option that you have here. So that, if you want to use that, you can use that as well. But the lid closes pretty neat. There's a water level indicator, wash cycle indicator, then you have a rinse. And your child lock is also there, an option. Spinning is there, air dryer mode, there are 3-4 modes that are given there. And you have a course, and it selects automatically the power button, the start and pause button. So you also have something called app, you know, smart diagnosis app. So if I install an app, I can pair this and then you can diagnose the machine or see the health of the machine with it. I've not used that option, but yes, that is there. So that, now I'll switch on the machine, show you how it looks like. Once the machine is switched on, switch on the power. So now this is how it looks like. So I have an option of, you know, selecting normal, smart rinse, eco wash, quick wash, delicates. You can see how the levels are changing. And the best part is when I put clothes, it automatically senses how many clothes are there. By some motion and sensors, it will judge how much water is required. It's quite water saving also in that aspect. Then you can select normal, then I can select do it. And towels. Tub clean, there's an automatic tub clean option, and it does tell you after some time, you know, when the tub cleaning is required, so you can do that. And there's a favorite option that you have, then you have rinse cycles that you want, high or normal, and then you have some options of, you know, how much wash minutes you want, or how many liters of water you want. So you can select all that, hot wash, cold wash, so those kind of options are there. And strong wave, soak, time delay. So all those options are there which you would like to use. Let's quickly try to run it on a normal. So let's select something for, say, rinse is, say, 1. And let's say I select a spinning low and cold wash, and I select 1 liter, 32 minutes is the run cycle. I'll say play. So this was just for purpose of showing you how the machine will work. So let's see how the drum looked like. So the drum is spinning, as you can see, and this machine does not create a lot of noise. I mean, it's so silent. I think it's the most silent top loading machine you can find in the market. That's what I really liked about it. I'll just go quickly to the back of the machine. Let's discuss about what are the options that are there. At the back, we have a fairly simple setup. This is a filter I have installed. It's not standard equipment. So this is for the cold water. We have an option for hot water as well. And then you have the standard 6 ampere plug. So one of the reasons why I went for this machine is that it consumes very less power. I'll just show you in a bit. So as you can see, model is the one that is specified here. 11 kg is the rated capacity, and the voltage it requires is 220 volts. And input is 600 watts. Now, the weight is 44 kg, and these are the dimensions as mentioned in the label here. One reason I really like this, love this machine is because, I mean, it's expensive at 41,000 bucks. I did go for an additional 3-year warranty on it, so I have a 5-year warranty now. So that makes it more expensive for me. However, there are three factors which I look for while going for this machine. One is that this is a top loading, so whenever I want, I can raise the lid and take out or remove or add some clothes if I want. The power consumption is the lowest at this category of washing machine. If I go for a front loading, then the wattage consumption will increase phenomenally at 2000 watts because it has a heater option. This one does not have any heater option. The electricity bills will drastically go down if I use this washing machine as compared to a front loading washing machine, because this one consumes around 600 watts or so and can run on a power backup setup that I have. So this thing can also plug into a 6 ampere socket as opposed to a 16 ampere socket which your front loading machines with the heater option will require. I would recommend a few things. Go for the additional warranty whenever you purchase anything which is expensive as this. And also, if you want, you can buy a stand. However, even the, if you, you know, the legs or the base that is there, the base that is given is pretty sufficient. You don't need a stand as such, but I, for the heck of it, I went for a stand. So if you wish, you can go for it. If you don't wish, you don't need that. And definitely go for a dust cover because that is required in our kind of environment. I would definitely suggest this who is looking for something top of the line kind of, this comes in more in luxury segment. So if you have that kind of budget, this is a very good buy which I can suggest for you from LG.